Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Before we start, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell icon, thanks. There has been speculation Harry will be excluded from some major parts of the King's coronation on May 6 as he attends without his wife, Meghan. Meghan Markle has left Prince Harry to suck up the shame of attending King Charles's coronation alone after her refusal to attend the event, a royal expert has claimed. Prince Harry is set to return to Britain without Meghan for the May 6 event, but will likely be excluded from key parts of the day, including the finale on the Buckingham Palace balcony, according to Camilla Tominey, associate editor of The Telegraph. Miss Tominey said Meghan's invitation refusal was to be expected but warned it would leave Harry having to suck up the ignominy of being secluded during the ceremony. She said, "The signs were all there, from the Duchess being almost entirely absent from her husband's book tour to rumors of disgruntlement at Archie and Lilibet's apparent exclusion from the coronation procession." The royal commentator added, "As recent royal history has proved, the Sussexes would only reluctantly play second fiddle when Queen Elizabeth was conducting the orchestra, and now she's no longer waving the baton. Meghan's well and truly left the band. Like John Lennon, she very much sees her future in the US," say friends. As the date of the royal coronation coincides with Archie's 4th birthday, speculation had been rife around the couple's journey from the US amid a strained relationship between Harry and his father and older brother William, the Prince of Wales. The decision for Meghan not to attend will inevitably be seen as a sign of unresolved tensions within the family. As Harry is no longer a working royal, the role he is likely to play in the coronation day's ceremonial aspects also remains uncertain. For Harry's late grandmother Queen Elizabeth II's Platinum Jubilee celebrations in June last year, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex did not take part in the traditional appearance on the Buckingham Palace balcony with other working royals. Last month, Harry made an unexpected appearance in London to attend a court hearing in a case against the Associated Newspapers Group about allegations of privacy breaches. However, he reportedly flew back to the US without meeting his father or brother. King Charles, 74, who succeeded to the British throne after the passing of Queen Elizabeth II in September last year, and his wife Queen Camilla will be formally crowned at a solemn religious ceremony at Westminster Abbey next month. It marks a 70-year gap since this royal tradition was last seen in action for the late Queen in 1953. So, what do you think about this news, guys? Please share your personal opinion with us in the comments section below. Thank you.